average lifespan of a coal miner, 49 to 59 years old, when all along there has been free energy available. How can anybody feel good about that, really? I mean, please think about this. Ask your congressmen and senators, what the hell is going on?